here's something you don't see every day. This is Martin Place in Sydney. Temporary tent city. I think they're judging by the appearance of the police, TV cameras, ABC, Channel 7, photographers, myself included, another news crew. Judging by the presence of all this media, I would say that there's going to be a bit of a confrontation today. There's all sorts of things set up here. Just go for a bit of a walk down here. Cameras everywhere. People everywhere. Tents everywhere. Right in the center of Sydney. Yeah, it's all going to happen here today. I could be witnessing history. It's basically the poor of Sydney banding together, protesting, I don't know exactly what. Just a case of the have and the have-nots, right in this area where we're surrounded by all the haves. And we've got the little cafe down there, and all the courts and the courthouses and things are all just in this vicinity. Bank of Australia and all the gentlemen's bespoke tailors and the, you know, posh coffee shops and the, even the blokes out here with these bookshelves. Good on them. I like it when the dogs make a bit of noise. Shakes the suits up a fair bit. I can't say I've ever seen anything like this before. Anyway. It's, what is it, 6th of August, 2017. This will be on the news tonight. For a little while, have a coffee, see what hits the fan. Just something interesting anyway, a bit of human interest. The Martin Place tent city in August. There will be trouble today. I love watching all the very extremely well-dressed office people with their lattes and their piccolos and their juices and their wheatgrass and the, you know, highly polished boots and beautiful winter coats, looking past this with an air of disdain, or cross between disdain and I'm trying to look invisible. Some construction going on up there, you can hear. Yeah. TV crews. Everyone just waiting for something to happen. Some more government buildings up there. ABC TV mobile feed truck. Hide barks up that way. There's a view looking down that place. Being too obvious as a rubbernecker, or you know, standing by waiting for things to happen like the TV bloodhounds, but I had to film this. I was in town anyway. Okay, see ya.